Chat, bro. We're back for the 12th time today because my Wi-Fi wants to keep cutting out. I'm not even like, chat. I'm not even sure what's happening right now, to be honest with you guys. But we're back for the 12th time because, dude, my Wi-Fi is gonna make me mad, chat. I'm not even gonna lie. Poopy Head, what's up, my man? Pug Rocket, guys. My Wi-Fi just keeps on disconnecting. I don't know why. I don't know why it wants to keep doing this, but it keeps on doing this. So, very annoying indeed. But it is what it is, man. Let me get the poll back up and everything. All right. I started a poll chat. I'm sorry to everybody. Because my stream wants to be dumb. Giveaways are impossible because stream keeps disconnecting. I know, bro. Chat, I might have to go reset my Wi-Fi or something. Yo, Neon, give the winner of the kindergarten. Will you? A leg? What do you mean a leg, bro? Like, what do you even mean a leg? A Wi-Fi? Bruh, that's what I'm saying. Oh, what just happened? Woo, guess what, chat? I haven't ate anything. Alright, go ahead and go eat, man. Chat, real quick, y'all. Hey, everybody. Guys, can y'all all do me a favor? I just seen something just now. Because my Wi-Fi is being ass. Excuse my language. I'm getting mad. This is the third time it's disconnected today. I don't know why it's being like this. It's freaking laggy. I need to make sure. I probably should make sure everything's off. But real quick, chat. Real quick. We're going to do something. All y'all do me a favor. Go ahead and like the stream. And also, Timmy, every one of you guys. We got, who else? Who's all up here? We got 13 people. Timmy, Pug, Mixie, Carrie, man. All you guys. DG. All you guys. W-mans. All right, real quick. Let's everybody head on over to this person's channel right here, Joe Berserk, and I want you guys to like this video. First of all, watch her video, make sure you guys like it, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and watch this video real quick because I want to know. You know, I gotta see, but we have the memory match mini game. I've been looking for that real quick. So the quality, man. It's like. It's tough, bro. Hold up. Let's rewind it just a little bit, chat. Yo, hey, if y'all go watch this video and like it up. Like it up. I want to get her video to at least 5 likes right now, chat. 5 likes. Come on. We have Carbon's live, so I know a lot of people aren't, you know, up in here. What's up, Jet? I did crack in like 20 minutes because I... Is that your sister? No, it is my relative in a way. From I've been looking forward to this. She sounds hot. Coffee. What? So essentially each pet has a pair and you're clicking on the shells to make matches and each. It's my brother's girlfriend, chat. All right. Me trying out the game. It is pretty fun, but it's almost a minute long, so I went ahead and sped it up for you guys. No, this game's actually fun though. So it took me pretty much all the game time, but I did end up making all the matches. It was pretty fun, but it took a long time.
Ooh, yeah, like 3 seconds left. I don't know if it's worth it. How many likes did y'all get up on this real quick? I want to see. Sorry for this. What is up, you guys? Ah! Y'all go like her stream, like her video right now, chat. How about this? If you get this video to 10 likes or 5 likes, that's all I want. Get this video to 5 likes. Go watch, subscribe to it, and I'll do a giveaway.
But that's okay because I think the thing we're all looking forward to is the new hardcore palace. You guys should check it out. In the entrance, there's a leaderboard for X Hatch, and then there's also some new power ups. We have damage, and then we also have health power ups.
I bet your boy bought that for real.
You're probably gonna need all of these for the new hardcore bosses, you guys. So at the end of the hallway, we have the new boards.
Chat, this is not my. This is my brother's girlfriend, chat. Okay, and I'm gonna put her link in the chat right now. You guys go ahead and go watch that. Make sure you guys like this video. Okay, just please like it. Update was mid. You guys think so? Hey, it's 54% W. So I mean, I think it's a W. It's a hardcore boss. It's going to be hard, guys. There's exploits to beating it and getting past it. So yeah, but its health is freaking dumb. I think mine's at 100, like almost 200 million health. Bro, what?
There are multiple ways to get your hands on some of these hardcore tomes, but the easiest way is going to be at the shrine at the beginning of the hardcore palace. Once you get your hands on these hardcore tomes, you can start fighting the hardcore bosses. So the new Kraken starts off at 12 million health and does way more damage. I sped this up for you guys so you can see the whole thing, but I did end up losing. So the Met Kraken looked more futuristic and also had some new
I liked, but I will not win anything? Hey man, you never know, dog.
It feels a little similar to the Hypercore boss, as there's a red zone you can't step on and there's a lot of jumping involved. The last thing I want to check out with you guys is the new legendaries. So as you can see at the top, we have the four new secret pets, but at the end we have two new legendary pets.
Dude, I want that freaking new pet, guys. Bad. It has 5 likes.
Like, subscribe, and come back for the next one.
Hey, thank you guys for getting that to... Who did I get this?
Right next to our...
Because it has 2 likes. Wait, hold on. Let me make sure. Are y'all lying to me right now? 5 likes. Hey, appreciate all you guys for liking up the stream. Right now, let's go ahead and do a giveaway, man. Because you guys are W-mans, and I appreciate that. Y'all don't go... Bro. All right. Anyway, chat. Anyway, let's do a giveaway. What do you guys want? You guys want, You guys want to do the top 3 pick their reward again? Or what, chat? Dude, I'm getting it, Coffee. I need it, bro. 650 subs. Let's go! Yeah, another 650 subs. All right, we hit it twice, but All right, anyway. It's because our freaking stream wants to end randomly for no reason. I guess we'll do top 3 win. So let's just do that because nobody said anything for some odd reason. But guys, to enter, all you have to do is put your Roblox username in the chat, and you guys will be entered in the top 3 win a Robux pet. You guys will get to choose between a virtual pet, a Kraken, and a, gosh dang, my finger's like cut, and a dog cat. So 3 of the minigame pets. Yeah, good luck to everybody, man. All y'all put y'all's Robux usernames to the people that want to enter in this freaking bad boy. So let's get it, y'all. 57% of you guys say it's a W update. I'll take that, honestly. I feel like it's honestly a W update, especially for the grinders. If you guys aren't subscribed, make sure you guys do subscribe. I appreciate it a lot, man. We're on the road to 1K. Very slow. I wouldn't even say very slow. We're freaking flying up there. I'm not going to lie. But, yeah. I love robots. We got you. Bink. We got you. The Crumblings. We got you. I'll stop spamming. No, you're all right, man. Don't worry about it. We don't have too much people in here to be worried that much about spamming, to be honest. But I do prefer you guys don't spam like crazy like my boy GD right now. GD. Just joking, man. Alright, so I think that's literally everybody that wants to be entered. We have 8 people up in the chat that want to be entered in this giveaway. Guys, if your Roblox username is not popping up, make sure you at Neon Ninja and then do it. So your Roblox username will pop up. Let's play some music. What is this song? Hold up. Nah, not it, chat. You gotta listen to some 50 right now. Is that everybody that wants to enter, chat? What the heck, man? What the heck? Damn, baby, all I need is a little bit. Alright, chat, I guess we'll go ahead and get into the giveaway right now, man. So, without further ado, good luck to everybody, you guys. And I have the pass to spam. Alright, chat, this is a low chance of winning, guys. You have a freaking decent chance. I think this is about a, 12% chance of winning. So, good luck to everybody. Guys, only one person, or 3 people, I guess. So, let's go. Hey, somebody, there has to be some losers, chat. You guys have to realize that, too, man. Good luck to all y'all, for real. Hey, GG's Ron. Chat, I can't believe my stream ended when we had about a decent amount of people in here. I'll have a salad, please. What? Hey, GG's Ron, man. Sup, Neon? Wait, no. Oh, LeBroom, it's a little bit late, dog. I apologize, man. Con, you're just a little bit late, too, my boy. SpongeBob, GG's. Chat, bro, what in the world? Oh! Coming at your stereo. Starboy, hey, GG's, my mans. Chat, bro, freaking Carbon needs to get up out of here. No, I'm just kidding. So, what the heck? No. I ain't hating on Carbon. GG's. I don't know who just got out there. I apologize, guys. I'm trying to figure everything out. DoorDash you? You want me to DoorDash you? Heck nah. DoorDash me. Just kidding. My small town. GG's coffee. Chat real quick. I'm a Patreon G Discord in the server, and I'll go ahead and ping that. So, I'm hangry. Did you not just say you were going to go eat? Bink. All right, so these are the winners as of right now. So, you guys did win. I'm going to go ahead and just... I guess we can see who gets first, second, and third, because that's always fun to do, right? Give me 1 second. We'll get rid of our previous winners right now. And then, good luck to all y'all. So, Timmy, you won, and the rest of y'all won, man. Let's go, chat. Let's go. So, in third place, we got Megalodon. You guys are all getting the same reward, but it's still fun to see who gets, you know, first, second, and third, right? Yo, David, let's go, my boy. Hey, make sure y'all sub up. Like the stream if you guys haven't, please. There was nothing to eat. Coffee. You don't have noodles or anything. Or are you like a picky eater? You only eat chicken nuggets. For sure, right? Why does every picky eater only eat chicken nuggets, chat? All right, anyway. Sorry. Just had to call out you picky eaters. Let's go ahead and go over to Dish and add everybody. We literally only have one guy from, I think, that's new here. But, hey, you did win. So, congratulations. And are any of you guys inside of my game as we speak? I love robots. Yes, you are, Timmy. Let's go ahead and... Except raw stuff? I'm too lazy to cook? Bruh. That's wild. Alright. Virtual Kraken or Dogcat. And just like that, let's copy and paste that. Had to make food. Chat, I made food a second ago. What are my choices? I just told you. Once I got top four, top three gets top hat. Hey, bro, that actually sucks. What do you mean? What are your choices? I guess he's not paying attention or something, chat. I'm not too sure. Kraken. All right. Congratulations on winning yourself a beautiful, beautiful Kraken. There you go, my man. Shoot. Neon, are you friend me now? Aminda, you are not friended, my mans. I guess you, I don't know, you should be friended. I did friend you, but I guess you didn't. Alright, anyway, bro, I don't think you're taking friend requests. That's a thing, dog. 20 Megalodon. Megalodon, are you in the game? Guys, if you guys didn't win, please don't trade me. What he made? Bro, Megalodon, dog. Accept that, bro. And then I guess we'll have to join the other guy because... Because I'll have to. Top four? You got top four, bro? Oh. Hey, y'all like the stream, man. What do you guys think? You guys think at 15 likes we'll do another giveaway? I'm saying 15 likes we'll do another giveaway right now, chat. Virtual. Okay, my man's. GG's, bro. All right, hey, GG's, brother. Alright, now we're just waiting on Megalodon. Megalodon, are you up in here, my mans? Let me double check. Megalodon is in here, actually. But he's not accepting my trade. Bruv. Hey, go ahead and accept that, Megalodon, so we can get up into these new giveaways, bruv. Alright, which one you want, bro? L Coffee on the leaderboard, number 46. Bro says L Coffee. Nah, she been killing it with hatching that, bro. Alright, dude wants a dog cat. Congratulations. Wait, was that even the dude that said it? I don't even know if this is the guy. I just know Copy said it. Is Copy... I don't know, bro, but he accepted chat, so I'm assuming aspects you can never... Woo! She dissing on you aspects. Guys, what are you guys all trading for? What is it, my mans? What is it, bro? I gave you a pet already? Bro, what? Hold up, chat. Did I actually give bro a pet? So, did I give everybody a pet? Bro, did I actually give bro a pet, chat? You know what? Since bro was honest, chat. You get to keep it, man. Coffee should quit and go outside. I think that is the entire reason she actually, like, to be 100% honest, the entire reason she's up that high is probably because she's AFK a lot. Ooh. Chat, we're turning this up just a little bit. Alright, we're playing memory match. Trust, chat. I'm a freaking pro at these games. Okay. Uh-huh. See, just like that. I'm a pro. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Oh, my goodness. Wait. Come on. Which one was that? Chat, was this one? Doggy? Don't have a doggy yet. Uh-huh. Wait. Not the same. I'm dumb. Chat. I'm choking right now. Wait. It's this one. Chat, don't let me choke this right now, bro. Y'all gotta help me clutch, bro. Oh. Yep. Boom. Come on. Kitty. Dog. Oh my goodness. All right. I don't know why I go outside. I literally just AFK. Yeah. Yo, is Lord Shock the super secret? I think it might be, but I don't understand why they would make a super secret, which is supposed to be not shown as super secret. But I'm assuming that it is. They just wanted to show it because they might want a lot of people hatching. So what is this? Is this the super secret, chat? I want this one, but if this one's a super secret, I would love to see that thing. Real quick, in the Discord, I'm going to let everybody know. Buy me some? Go drink your boba? Ooh, boba sounds good, Chip. Please max my pet copy. Chat, y'all really want me to freaking start maxing pets, bro? Right now? Gosh dang, my hair. Chat, at 15 likes, we're doing a giveaway. Remember that. Poppy running away. Hold up, chat. Give me 1 second, guys. Let me see if I can get up in Corden's game real fast. Corden, what game are you in, man? Hold up, chat.
Dude, which dude, chat.
We've everything. We've everything. We've all any secrets, guys. All right. Guys, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end up the stream right now so that I can go record the video, obviously. However, oh wait, actually before I do that, let me give this guy his bet.
Bro, I want to go in dude's private server.
Cthulhu's from the boss. It's from the
wait, Cthulhu?
The Kraken boss. All right, but yeah, I'm going to end the stream off right now.
Wait, dude, I want to chat.
I'm going to include me trading all the pets back in the video so that you guys know that I didn't like steal them or
bro, chat. Dude has freaking he has a super secret. Or I think that's I'm pretty positive that's a super secret. You see how huge that was? Clearly somebody already got it, chat, because Corden right here.
Okay, you don't really need much. You're kind of goated already.
Rigo, bro! Timmy, what's up, man? Give me some pets in PetSim 99, chat. Bro, I don't even play a lot of PetSim 99.
Are you subscribing to Kage?
Bro! Dude. Corden's already got the super secret. He's got what? Dude.
Right,
Cthulhu?
So,
dude, I gotta grind for that. Look how... Cthulhu looks so freaking cool, bro. Somebody hatch a super secret?
Stay tuned because it's gonna be.
Chat, are y'all joking with me right now?
A couple hours max, but I'm gonna record me giving all the pets back so you guys know that I didn't like steal them or something like that.
Chat, Corden's DMing me, bro. Hold up.
Go ahead and leave the stream off here. If you own one of the pets, I'm going to DM you as soon as the video is done recording, and I will give you your pets back. But yeah, I'm going to end the stream here, and I will.
Guys, that's Corden. That's literally this guy. Bro, what? Chat, I gotta try to join Corden's I gotta try to get up in bro's game. I don't know if y'all seen, but bro, dude has the freaking secret, dog. What's up, Hash Rarity? I'm hatching right now, dude. So the way you guys get Cthulhu, I'm pretty positive he did say was from the Kraken. 1 in 100,000, and then the moth thing was from this. Which I'm, it might be Mothra. I'm not sure which one that was. I'm gonna double check my Discord. I'm gonna see if he, chat. I gotta see that, bro. That thing looks freaking awesome. I don't want it, like in my inventory. I obviously want it, but I think he might join his, ain't the number 3 serial the 1 in 100K from the, yes. Chat. Let me join Crowden's stuff. I gotta see, bro, because that's absolutely insane. Newbie, what did you say to get your message retracted, bro? Neon, check logs? Check trading logs? Why? I mean, I will. Give me 1 second. I'll check my trading logs. How, bro, did y'all see that, dog? No way dude has all that. Let me try to DM him real fast. I try. I no promises that he will answer because I know he's busy right now. He's definitely making a video as quick as he can. So I'm not 100% sure if he'll join up, but I'm trying to see the super secret right now, chat. Who got the number 1? Because he got his hands on the what number 3? So, dude, that many people hatched the super secret already. Dude, that freaking thing is huge. 1 in 20 mil. You took my top hats? What do you mean? Nobody took your top hats. We gave them away because you don't even play the game, babe. Stop telling people I'm taking your top hats and stuff. What are you even talking about? You're just making me sound like a freaking scammer in front of everybody. Even though you don't even play the game. And it's literally my girlfriend. I don't even know what she's talking about. Guys, she won a giveaway when she didn't. When she doesn't even play the game. So now she was just making me sound like a bad guy. Anybody? Dude, why is it black? Anyway.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Corden. Wait, I don't even have it to where it's showing other people's pets. There he is. There he is. Oh, I think he's doing his video. I'm just standing in his way, bro. Shit, my bad, Corden. He might be taking a picture of it. Of every, he's definitely making a screenshot. 13 people already have super. Oh, he's equipping them now. So he's equipping all four of these bad boys. Chat. So these are all of these ones. Ha 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 ha. Look how beautiful those look. Either you, they are hackers. Guys, I'm assuming some of them may have a crap ton of prismatic eggs, or they're exploiters, because there's some exploiters in the game right now. So, Corden right now is showing a bunch of the beautiful, beautiful pets. I'm trying not to get in this video because I don't want to mess it up. Sunken eel, royal eel, demonic eel, electric eel. So there's quite a bit of them. They look very juicy and very good. I love the way they look, chat. I'm just trying to get a sneak peek. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Hey, Sigma, hey, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, my mans. I appreciate it a lot. Be so for real? Bro, what? Who, me? That's a little disrespectful, coffee. Freaky. No, I'm just kidding. I'm trying to hatch some secrets. Y'all, bro, that thing right there just might make me just hatch 24/7. I want Cthulhu, too, because it's red and it goes with my character. So, we got some of the royal eels right here, but I'm thinking he's about to equip the skull and then that one. I love the way that one looks. I already hatched one of these. I use prismatic eggs to hatch what? Oh, there it is, chat. There it is. There it is. There it is. There's that beautiful freaking looking Lord Shock, bro. Venom Moth. It's kind of like they're, you know what they kind of went with? They went with the aesthetic of like a Godzilla. So, obviously the Lord Shock's just a copy of the other shock cubes that they use. But you have Cthulhu, so they added like, I love the Cthulhu, bro. That looks just so amazing. Then it's like a Mothra, but it's called Venom Moth in this, which is also very freaking cool. He's not showcasing the pirate one, so I will go ahead and show real quick. I can't even show. Wait, what am I even doing? I can't show. I don't even have it. I'm obviously winning the beef. I hatched the purple. The purple what? The purple one of these? Look how insane that looks, bro. It's just black on this screen, though, chat. Dude, I want to see the stats on these bad boys. Dude, he gets the freaking pets every single update so quick. It's insane. You skip me for some reason? What do you mean, Rarity? But the fact that he has the... I don't want to get in his video, chat, or else I'd get a close-up look at these things. I'm just trying to give you guys, like, an outer view of it. But, yeah, these things are freaking just insane. I'm assuming he's done with his video. He's probably editing right now or doing something with it, making his thumbnail. Oh, I think he's trading it back to the people, possibly. Or he's redoing the video. Or he's redoing a part. Yeah, he's definitely redoing a part. It happens. That's the part y'all don't see, man. But, oh yeah, so he DM'd me, chat. I'm in my VIP. Okay. Yeah. So, he did see, thank goodness. So, we can all get a nice little close-up of this bad boy. The secret, the super secret. Chat, who else, how much of you guys want a super secret, bro? I'm A, can you check logs for me? Chat, look, these are the logs. I can't check the logs right now, but I will check the logs. These are the regular secrets. I think these are the 1 in 3 million. So, it's these four right here that you can hatch. So, these are like the, if I'm right, these are like the submarines? So if you had max like luck with just these two, how much would it be? 1 and 2 million? Oof, that's tough. And then you have the this one, which would be the 1 in 3.4 million, and then you obviously have the cube one, which is 1 in. Wait, so this is just a super secret. How rare is that though? Because the green looking monstrous one, this one is 1 in 3.4, and then you have obviously the super secret, which is also pretty crazy. I mean, super secrets are cool, but I don't really care if I hatch one because the game's gonna die in like 2 months. Winston, honestly, bro, if you hatch one, dog, that'd be absolutely insane. Not gonna lie, look, saying the game's gonna die is a little bit overreacted because considering the game at its lowest, oh, he has two of those bad boys. So the game at its lowest, right, was about at 9,000. We just had an update. We're at about 12,500. We were about at 14,000. So considering, like, yeah, they're going to be pretty good. The subs are gone. The secret. The subs are gone. The secret's rotated. Yeah, so the subs are going to be worth more, though. I mean, considering you can't get them anymore. So if you wait a couple of updates, if the game's, like, obviously still kicking and stuff. I have a quest, defeated the 7 Crab Kings. Where do I find the Crab Kings? I actually made a video on that, bro. But it's going to, just to help you out real fast, it's going to be up in Sunset Shores. You're just going to have to go to Sunset Shores and you'll find it right there. Every super secret is 1 in 100 mil, for real? Look how good these things look, bro. He gets his hands on these so quick. It's absolutely insane. He has the collector thing on, which is the... Which one would that be? He must like the collector. 15 secrets? Oh, okay, that is pretty rare, so... But I feel like... The Godly Grinders is too dark. Have a glitch now? What do you mean, have a glitch now, bro? Wait, there's a glitch out, chat? Yo, did he just make that thing shiny? Every single shiny in this game just makes everything purple, which I like. I like the color purple. New, do that hatching and pet catching glitch. You guys want me to do it real quick? See if it still works. Did they patch it yet? Why did I equip my hoverboard? Hold up. Checking real quick one more time. One in 100, rather the wiki version. I think they patched it, chat. Hold up. We'll try clicking the hatching first. Nope. Holy crap. Hold up. Chat, it's not working. I think they actually patched that glitch. There may be a new one. I'm not too sure. To be 100% honest with you guys. Do you guys know if they patched it? Hold up. Hold up, chat. They patched it. Does anybody know if there's like a new glitch to it? So they made the secrets basically harder. There's no easy secrets like the top hat. How much was the top hat? 1 in like 300,000-500,000? Now we need something like that. Instead we just get something that's 2 million. Definitely a lot harder. You have a giveaway or something? I'm new. I need help. Yeah, guys, we do giveaways. How many likes do we have on the stream right now? That's question. We'll say at, what was it? Not you doing the nerd impression first and saying I'm a nerd, like, bro, what, chat? There's Corden in my presence, chat. Do y'all see that? What's he doing? Bro, look how beautiful. The dragon looks so awesome. You know what they need to do with this? They need to add like a Titanic that you can actually fly. That's probably like, you know how they made the rainbow shock or whatever, the shock thing? But you know how they made that like big? If they made that like this pet bigger and you could like fly it around and they gave it like some animation like how Fallen Angel looks, bro, that would be absolutely insane. Like, kind of like a Titanic. You know what I'm saying? I'm subbing. I like. Hey, W-Man's right there. Hey, if y'all haven't liked, bro, make sure y'all subscribe and like the channel, bro. I'm trying to know if anybody got, like. Okay, so this is Corden's inventory right now. So this thing is definitely the best. And then you have this, which is the second best. And then, so it's looking like the Moth might be better than. So what I'm getting at here, not saying that this is better, but it may just be better. So I'm not sure about the stats. I guess we'll see when Corden uploads his video and whatnot. So what I'm getting at, though, by his inventory that he showed, is that it would be better to farm Queen Slime than the Hold up, chat. Oh my god. Ignore that. Y'all see that, bro? So we got what? 26,000 damage? Let's compare that to something. It's better than the Null Void. 3,800 tokens? Hold up, chat. When's the vid dropping, bro? I have literally every secret right now today, but chat, hey, y'all make sure y'all watch Corden's video. He's the only person that's doing this. I'm not going to lie to you guys. He's literally the only guy that's making videos about. He gets them so freaking fast, too. Let's take a nice little look at this Lord Shock right now. Y'all, this is the Venomoth, which looks like a little stick bug with wings. This thing looks absolutely insane. And then this thing. I want to see any secret. I literally have them, all of them. You want to see any secrets? Wait, you want to see? What do you mean? What do you mean want to see, bro? Show dragon one, bro. Show the dragon one, dog. How does he have them all? This is a big YouTuber. I think, how much does Corden have, chat? He has like, he's always in the lives. He says he enjoys the lives and whatnot. So, hey, W-Man's right there. But, yeah, this one looks absolutely insane. This Cthulhu probably have like one of the most detailed ones, which is why I like them. But, dude, this is absolutely insane. Stats. Can you offer for fishbowl? Enchants, level 2. I have level 1 right now, 3k. So, let's compare that to something real fast. Like, another level 1. So, it's going to be way better than the egg charm. Dang. Oh, wait. Dang. Can't say damn. So, this dude literally, like, He just had, like, I think 200 people in his live, bro. And out of those 200 people, he got every single freaking thing. 6,000 damage, shiny. 12,000 damage, max level. Like, wait, so this thing is also better. Makes sense. Low key, though. 5 mil. So that thing's, but these are both the same. So you can grind either one of these. In my opinion, this one's more rare as of right now. He said only one exists. W-Man's for showing us that. Hey, let me get some W's in the chat for Crowden for showing that, chat. I really do appreciate that, man. Drop the vid because I'm going to watch that bad boy. But me personally, woo-wee. Look at that. Wait, so these are what you get from this. This thing is the, what, queen slime? Wait, you can get two things? Hold up. So you can get not just one, you can get two from this. What, you can get the Mecha Kraken. That thing looks awesome. Wait, do they, inside of it? Oh, no, okay. I thought they would just, like put something over the Kraken. You have the queen slime. That thing's awesome. So this is what you get for completing all of these. So you have Cthulhu, which is the 1 in 100,000. 10 times harder to get than any of the other secrets in the worlds. Just as well as the Venom Moth. Then you have the Royal and the Queen Slime, which are 1 in 10,000. I think both of these, if I'm right, yeah, both of these are with this. So if you guys want an easier one to get, the Queen and the Royal are both in this, so you have better luck at getting them, right? I'm 99.9% positive. And then you can only get the mech slime from this. So if you guys want a higher chance of getting a secret, I would suggest you do it in the queen slime. But I honestly, in my opinion, I'm going to be grinding the Kraken just because I like the way Cthulhu, however you want to say it. I think it's Cthulhu if I'm right. Looks Sigma Pit, for real, bro, dog. Crowden's always flexing though, like, not in like a bad way. Nice, bro's index is gonna be filled out. Chat, my index is looking empty, bro. Should I try to like get a lot of my index filled out? Nah, bro. Nah, dog. What do y'all rate this? What do y'all rate the new pets 1 to 10? I want to know. Because, I mean, obviously this dude's got, like, insane pets. You know what I'm saying? What do y'all rate that 1 through 10? I'm humble, kind, generous, humble. Mention humble. Yeah, I know that. But, like you're not actually flexing, but you're always flexing, if that even makes sense. Just because you have, like, just, like, bro, what? He literally doubles mine, I'm pretty positive. Oh, wait, it says zero damage. Obviously, he doubles mine, chat. I'm not even joking. Dude. Nah. No glazing, chat? That's wild. That's wild. Look at mine compared to his, bro. I don't even think I have like a... Okay, I have the Pearl Goddesses. Lord Shock is meh? What? You should say the Super Secret's a meh, Coffee? And the Dragon's a 10 out of 10? What? Nah, that's wild. My favorite pet from this update, 100% Cthulhu. I'm not even joking, chat. Cthulhu looks way... My 100%, my opinion, Cthulhu probably looks the best. And obviously Lord Shock is big, which I think is something they should start adding more often. Make a big rideable. I think they should look, the dragon like looks, I think the dragon and Cthulhu probably take my top pick. This is definitely overpowered and it looks amazing, but very plain, if that makes sense. Which is fine, because, I mean, it's a super secret. What I think they should start doing with the super secrets is kind of make them like a Titanic from a... Like, at least one, you know what I'm saying? Because I guarantee you, people would buy them, like, more prismatic eggs from the shop just trying to get that and stuff. If you can ride it, it would be way better. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. I would guarantee that they would have a lot of people trying to do it if you can mount them. But this thing is still insane, bro. The dragon has, like, no... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like I said, if they added it, like, how they did with, like, these, if they added it to where it had wings and whatnot, it would be way cooler, chat. But the looks, the aesthetic of the dragon, I'm not gonna lie, they do look better than most of these pets. That's the only reason. But if it had, like, if it actually had wings that flopped, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if anyone else right now has every secret. It's impossible. There's only one Venom. So this is there actually still only one Venom? Send screenshot, bro. If there's actually only one, I want to know, dog. I want to see, chat. We're about to see the number, the only pet to exist. So if you guys want to get a high cereal right now, as quick as you can, fight the queen slime. I'm not even joking. Because I would probably farm this thing as quick as you can, so you can get a venom off. If you guys can get lucky. You saw the number one? Who has it? How to get hardcore tune? Double check. Stop token. Token shop sells it. Oh, and token shop. Number one wouldn't let me borrow. Bro, are you serious? Are you actually serious? What a L man's. Not gonna lie, no hate. No from minigame? Yeah, we do get one from minigame, chat. I just checked. Dude's just peeking at me. Yeah, you're kind of right. 1 in 25,000, that's not horrible odds. But, I mean, the game takes a whole minute to complete. But the number... Dude, what? Why would a bro not let you borrow the number one? Like, that's kind of messed up. That LOA they don't trust. I mean, bro, let him just make his video, dog. Is it that bad? I gotta take a pee. You know what they should have added? Because right now, Crowden would have been number one. For the number one, like, crit. But they probably were like, it's kind of pay to win. You know what I'm saying? Like, because the YouTubers are obviously gonna have a pretty good advantage in that. Crowden, what's the Lord Shock stats? Yeah, honestly, I think I want to know. I think he did tell us. I just forgot. Okay, so guys, this is the Venom Moth stats right here. Crowden, can you send me? Wait, hold up. Give me 1 second, chat. All right. Let's see if he does, bro. Right now, these are the stats of the number one Venom Moth. There's only one right now. If y'all can't see. Bro was not lying. There is only one as we speak. And he has the only one in the game right now. Which is just crazy. I don't even know where he went. I think he had... Oh, no, he's still here. But, yeah. Oh, he's still here. He's right there. Maybe doing an outro. I'm not sure what he's doing. He might be showing me the stats. Anyway, what the heck did that pop up for? So, that's the number one. Which is pretty dang OP. And he still had... Alright, he might be busy. I'm not too sure. I gotta pee right now. Oh my goodness. Can you accept my request? Guys, my server's... well, I guess it's his. It's Crowden's, but yeah. Chat, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Oh, wow. Nah, bro. Why would they not add animation? That would have made it 1,000 times better. I guess it's just a plain old pet from, what, BGS, right? So they were probably expecting that. Anyway, chat, I'm going to go use the bathroom really fast. I'll be right back. Y'all can just watch Crowden do his showcase while he's making his video. And I'll be back. He's going to go show it in the freaking leaderboard. Gosh darn it. All right, anyway, I'm going to use the bathroom, chat. I'll be back. All right, boys. I know. I'm unmuted while I was flushing. No, I'm just kidding. All right. My bad, y'all. My bad. Where's a? Oh, shoot. I got in his video. Oh, frick. My bad, bro. I actually did not know where he's at, chat. I swear to God, bro. I'm a dumbass. Aw, dude. What, L-mans. All right, anyway. I'm an L-mans. That's my bad. He's doing his video right now. But I'm assuming he'll definitely show us the stats on it when he's done. He's probably in a rush, to be honest. Because there are going to be people making videos on this as soon as they get them. You know what I'm saying? Can you join on me? What you mean, my boy? Look how big that thing is. It goes with his character. I think that's what, like... So if I were him, I'd absolutely love that thing. I think that's kind of why I like most things, is because they look pretty cool. Is he showing the new minigame? He is indeed. Nice. Alright, well, while he's doing that, let's go ahead and, I guess... There's only one of these bad boys, so we might as well do this, chat. Y'all, if you guys are on PC, there's a glitch. You don't actually have to fight this thing. Just right-click up here, get your mouse, and then you're going to right-click, okay? So, just boop. See that? You guys see what I'm doing here? You're just going to right-click, and you will freeze. It will look like your game freezes, but just hold right-click, and when you're done, go ahead and unclick, and then boom. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty simple. I gotta go. Hey, man, you have a good one, my dude, and I'll see you later, hopefully. Do you have any secrets? I don't have any secrets, but Crowden definitely does. He has every secret in the game right now. He's showing us the... Wait, is that how you get that one from the minigame? That would make sense. Does that have legs? I can't tell. I honestly can't tell. What the world? This guy is all hyperwave kitties. How good are these people up in his, Wait, hold up. I gotta check. Wait, what did I just get? My hands hurt from right-clicking? Just set, I would, like, if I were you, I'd probably just tiny task it and then just make it, like... Oh, I don't even have pets equipped. I was like, bro, what do you mean? My pets suck that much? Can I have a free pet? We will do some giveaways. Not gonna lie. I need to do some giveaways, right? Yep. Dude, this one's not that bad. I'm just not sure how you're gonna actually be able to. I mean, actually, I can see it. Oh my freaking lord! You know what, bro? You know what? We're not actually gonna worry about that. If you like tiny tasked it to where you just left it on there like for 100 seconds overnight, you'd probably get like pretty far considering how good your pets are. Or, like, depending on how good your pets are. You know what I'm saying? So, if you had, like, a decent... I would just time it or just go until you think you're going to get, like, a lot. And that's what I do. So, what? You get this one from that? Oh, I just got in bro's video. Holy shit. So, what? From this new memory game, the memory match, that's how you get the Royal Slam? It doesn't even show its username, chat. Alright, let me move out of bro's way. I don't want to get up in his way. Alright, we're ending the poll. Start a new poll real fast. We're gonna kind of like do the same thing, but all right, we're doing another poll trap, but this time it's gonna be a little bit different. Oh, wait, we have not got to see that one yet. Ooh, is that the Robux one? It is. Ooh, that looks good. Can I offer for no void? What you got, my boy? Just put it in the chat and let me know, dog. That's my job. What's your job, Timmy? 2, 1. Oh my goodness, it didn't work. It's all right. We're still chilling. What's your job, my mans? Chet, I might go get a smoothie real quick. Let me see. I need to see something real fast. Yep, just like that. He's dead. Sorry that took a while, bro. I was just trying to AFK real fast. Now I'm texting my shawty. Wait. Bro, why am I getting such crappy loot? Does one still exist? Oh, Crowden is long gone. I'm pretty sure he's just showing around, though. Oh, no, he's right there. Let's not get in bro's way. This is his private server. I was just trying to see these pets, which is crazy. What's Nutty's girlfriend's channel? Guys, I got you, my man. Hold up. It's called Joe Berserk, but I'll link it. I'll pin it, actually. Matter of fact, I don't. My brother's not been posting too much, to be 100% honest with you guys. It's been a little bit hard to shout out his channel. I still will, but I'm gonna put both of their channels right now. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm trying to figure this out as I go. Why is it not like, bro? It's pot. What the freak is this? Why is it not popping their chain?
What was up?
Okay, hold up. Feeling. Alright, we'll put Feeling Nutty first, and then I'll show you guys her channel as well. His channel's not popping up, bro. What? Subscriptions. Come on, dog. There we go. Dude, her video's not doing bad. 600 and. Oh, wait, that was a while back. I was like, holy. Her video blew up quick. Yo, her video is actually doing good, though. Alright, anyway, chat, let's go ahead and put this, here you guys go. He's been grinding COD? Ah, that makes sense. Tell him he needs to be grinding YouTube. Instead of freaking COD. Gosh. Alright, I'm just joking. Anyway, let's, I'm putting both of their, channels in the chat. Y'all can go sub to these. Both, they're both amazing people. They're both posting somewhat. Joe is definitely posting. Nutty will get back to it soon. I can guarantee that. Ah, bro, he's doing a video and I'm messing it up, chat. I don't want to get up in bro's video. It's like 20 likes. We got to do a giveaway. Chat, let me like wait a second. We'll do it after I see the stats and everything. We'll definitely do it. I promise you guys. I promise you. I'm not lying to y'all. Trust. Bruh, I don't even know what to think. It's awesome. A lot of you guys think it's awesome. A lot of you guys, only some of you guys think it's not that great. Honestly, that's understandable. I think it's awesome. I think it definitely gives us something else to grind. Thank goodness. And the fact, who is Joe Berserk and who is Nutty? Joe Berserk. Okay, first, Nutty is my brother. You guys definitely 100% check out his channel. Subscribe if you guys haven't. Make sure you guys like their latest video, okay? Nutty's my brother. He's been playing COD, so he's not really doing too much videos right now. But Joe Berserk is posting almost, like, I'm pretty positive she's been posting every single day. I've seen a video almost every single day. So you guys make sure that you do subscribe to her for sure. And Nutty, you guys subscribe to both of them. They're both killing it. And, yeah. I'm just going to creep up in here, man. I guess I could just join a different server. But I definitely want to see the stats on some of. Bro, Nutty hasn't posted in 10 days. Are you serious? Hold up. Let me make sure I'm not tripping. Boy, you better start. Mm-mm. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Not to flame him or anything, but I really gotta make sure I'm seeing this correctly, chat. Let me look up his channel, just real fast. 5 days. A's A, man. Sounds good, my boy. It's like 20. Where's giveaway? Guys, like I said, we're in Corden's game right now. We'll do the giveaway in a second. Right now, we're just like spying on Corden, kind of. Please join a different server, guys. We'll join a different server in a second. I'm just trying to see all these like secrets. I want to see the stats on the Rainbow Shock or the Shock, whatever it's called. You know what I mean, chat? What do you? What do you? We can't join you? I know, guys. We're just trying to show you a little bit of these patch, man. Yo, I got 3 shiny. Nice, bro. What are you trying to trade for? I feel like if you reach, like, they should have, like, a guaranteed reward if you reach, like, a certain level on this. What do you guys think about that? Is that bad that I think that? I'll go back. I gotta... Oh, wait. Why did I read that so bad? Bro, move. He's probably making a video, dog. He's all up in his way, dog. All right. Sounds good, though, Coffee. Gonna be lurking in the background in his videos. Oh, true. He's gonna be like just talking. I'm gonna be like just sitting behind a freaking. I didn't even. No, that's gonna be wild. Oh my god, showers, bro. What? Oh my goodness, I gotta sneeze. Guys, my allergy's been so bad. Aspects, I don't stink like you. You guys are like a married couple that hates each other. I know that's gonna get them both mad. This have glitch? What do you mean, bro? If you're on PC, all you have to do is right click with your mouse in the top right, and this is the best way of farming the new boss. I love this because it definitely gives me a new new way to grind. How do you do the boss glitch again? All you have to do is just start it. I prefer to jump because sometimes if you don't jump, it will glitch out and it will spawn you back at spawn. So I do jump, and then you just hold your right click on your mouse. You can set up a tiny task if you need to. But I would suggest you do it for a long time because the boss's health goes up an insane amount. Aspects and Coffee... gonna be enemies to lovers. Neona, hey, what's up, Grayson? Like, see, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I have a very, very good team compared to a lot of people. And 35 million takes a while. And it just jumps from 35 million to like 38, sometimes to like 45 mil. It's insane, bro. So I would, if I was AFKing, I would at least AFK. If you're gonna AFK, I would set up your tiny task for at least like a minute, bro. I'm not even a minute, maybe possibly even two, bro. Just so you guys can make sure that it's effective. And then I would keep an eye on it every once in a while because the boss's health is probably just going to be insane. I don't know what just happened. We're just going to reset. Because what in the world? All right, I'm going to make sure that I'm not in bro's way. Yep. Just wait, what should I do? Should I just hide back here again? I'll try it when I actually have hardcore tombs. Yeah. Hardcore tombs are kind of hard to get. Now, there are tickets. I mean, you have a 1% chance of getting it from memory match, which kind of is trash. But if you do have prismatic tombs, you can just... I thought like what I did, I just farmed that, and then I think you can get them from the token shop as well. So just hit a little bit of every shrine, and then you could possibly even get them here. I just bribed Prismatic Tombs from this too. And if you have your shop unlocked, you can get more Prismatic Tombs. I think if I bought this, let's say, that's why I farmed a Hyper Core so much, is because I needed a lot of gems. I know, right? They are so much better than coffees. What are y'all talking about? You have wonderful pets. Oh my god, appreciate that, dog. I mean, I'm a YouTuber too, man. I gotta give props to a lot of my fellow members of my community. We did have somebody quit, and they literally just gave us every single one of their pets. That's how I got one of my goddesses. Crowdens of viewers be like, cutting. There's red guy in the background of your videos. Watch out. That red ninja just spying on them, bro. Bro, in his stream today, bro, he literally made his whole chat, jokingly, he's not being for real, so don't hate or nothing. Made his whole chat spam ninja sucks as a, to get in the giveaway. I was like, dog, what? Let's make giveaway. You guys want to do a giveaway? Okay. Because I don't see him in the, I don't think I'm bothering him anymore. We'll do a giveaway, chat. Yo, not to flex on you guys, but $5 right here. Yep. Chat, you guys want me? Should I start doing a Robux giveaway? Oh, dude. No, that was awesome, bro. No, dude, what? That was freaking cool. It was like a freaking supersonic just waves. $5 richer than Coffee's family. Bro, that's messed up, dog. But it's funny too. She's probably showering. Look at his freaking inventory, dog. Oh, these are every single new secret. Except for the slimes. Absolutely insane, bruv. There he goes, chat. There he goes. Game Pass would be amazing. Yeah, I can do like a Game Pass giveaway. What do you mean by Game Pass, though? Like, which? I feel like 1,000 Robux isn't bad. I'll just do a $10 Robux giveaway. How much can you get with, I mean, right now I don't have money. I'm broke. But I can do people's homework. That's usually how I get my money. Don't call me a nerd, please. You can get 800. So, yeah, with a $10 Robux gift card, you can buy this pack. You can buy, I think, some of these, which is good. What the hell the stats for Shockwave? I want to know. I'll ask in a second. Right now, I'm not going to bother crowding about it, but he'll probably show me, to be honest. He did leave the game. I'll just find him some other time. Chat, he'll probably join the stream, to be 100% honest with you guys. But that means that we can farm, though. How many friends? Oh, none of you guys are in here. Let's leave and let's join a random so you guys can get up in here. And we'll get some friend boosts going as well. So right now, everybody join up. Everybody join up. My game's free. Nerd, bruh. Rah! Time to return these. Cool. Crowding, before you do, bro, send me the stats of the secret, bro. Everybody in my chat's wanting to know, dog. But yeah, unfortunately. Sadly. Yeah. He's enjoying them while he could, that's for sure. And check logs. Oh, yeah, okay. Why do you want me to check logs so bad, bro? Which one? The best one, the super secret, my man. This is the guy that quit and gave us all his crazy pets, bro. Alright, the Royal Pearl. I said the super secret. I think he. All right, well, this is the Royal Pearls. I think you get this from the What, this one? The Royal Pearl. Hold up. The Royal Pearl. That doesn't sound right. I think this one, that's not how you get that one. You're gonna get that one from this. So the Royal Pearl has decent stats, it looked like. Nothing crazy. 16,000. It's only 5 as well, so I'm pretty positive it's gonna be like, it's not bad, but you're gonna get that from the memory match. And then you have what? He, I don't. Bro sent me the wrong one. These are the stats of the Venomoth, yet again. Wait, hold up. Hold up. I'm sending all. Okay, bet, bro. Sounds good. So he's taking a screenshot of all of them for us, chat. W Man's right there. Appreciate that, Crowden. Yeah, I'm pretty ni I'm 99% positive all of you guys have checked, but if you haven't, go subscribe to him. He's helped us out a lot, that's for sure. All right, I think he did just now send them all. Yep, he's sending them all as we speak. So I'm gonna attack this one more time, and then we'll check. Why is my YouTube not in this here? Nope, go out, go out. Drag this one here, and then where's my YouTube at? There we go. I'm broke. No, I'm prismatic scrolls for my pet, guys. I'll check that out in a little bit for sure. Let me battle this real quick, chat. And then we're gonna check out all of the stats for the new secrets and everything. I really want to see the stats for the super secrets. Crowden's about to send it to us. I'm pretty positive he is. And then he also has to give them back to everybody. Whoa, oh my goodness. Wait, why am I actually doing this? Okay, so a lot of these are 5. The Venomoth is max, obviously, because probably whoever got it is probably like crazy good, because he got the number one. The person that has the number one super secret didn't let him borrow it for some reason. I'm not sure why. But I'm about to go get a smoothie or something from my fridge. Wait, let's see if we. Oh my God, no, not again. So I mean, hey, y'all can decide if you want to grind for these. I'm 100% gonna be grinding for these. Can we trade? I need pets. Chat, we're about to do a giveaway, man. I'm trying to just show you guys all these stats to everything though, real fast. He's sending me all of them. Oh, this person has the. What the freak, dude? What is up with this glitch? This is why you guys jump when you do it. When you do the thing, because I don't know, it just bugs out. Yo, we got any offer for the new secret eel? Well, I suck at trading, but I'm not sure how rare that is. Which one is that? That's the one in 3 mil? Yeah, I mean, I'll make an offer. Oh wait, this is just a plain one from the last update, right? I thought it was like something new. I was like, huh. But yeah, I definitely do, man. So okay, so we already checked out the Royal Pearl. I'll just go through this all again real quick, chat. So we have the Royal Pearl right here, which you get from the memory match game, okay? And then we have the Venomoth, if it will let me click on it. So this thing is the, this is what you're gonna get through the Queen Slime. This is the one in 100,000. I do prefer doing this right now because by what Crowden said, and you, as you can see, there's only one of these that exists compared to the other one. So there's only 36 Mecha Krakens that exist as of right now. It's not that much. Probably because it takes way longer. And he still hasn't sent me to others. I'm not sure if he's going to. But he definitely sent me 3, which is good. I don't mind that. Ain't gonna complain, chat. Still good. But yeah. Those are the stats on the shock stats? Bro, he hasn't sent me the shock stats. Oh, I think they all just, the rest just sent. Hold, chat. Alright. Let me just reset. I don't mind. Alright. Oh, yeah. Okay, so he sent us the Deep Guardian, which is, let me go ahead and show you which one this is. I love this pet. This one looks awesome. I just wish they would have added animation to its wings, which the reason, I don't know, I don't, why would they not add animations to this? This one looks cool, but they didn't add animations. This one is actually pretty, the super secret that everybody's been waiting for. Max stats, 35,000. 4,400, 5,800. $35,000. Woo! Chat, your boy's got to try to get his hands on one of those for sure. The Captain's Curse, which looks absolutely insane, looks amazing. 18,800. Beautiful, beautiful pet. It has only five on it. And then we have the eels, which I'm pretty positive all of the eel stats are going to be the same. By the way, these things aren't max. So that is pretty good considering I think it's already like it has like similar stats to the egg charm, but it's better. Well, no, it doesn't even have similar stats. It's just way better. 'Cause these egg charms, as you can see, are max. They got 10. So these eels are definitely worth it. But they're 3 million, so they're not gonna be easy to get. But if you guys keep hatching, you will definitely get one of these. I'm for sure going to go for the Lord Shock though. Lost the DM of the guy with the Lord Shock? What? Yo, that's crazy, bro. You gotta try to find my man's. Hey, appreciate that, by the way. Hey. Thank you, Crowden. Almost called him Corden again. Why do I always say Corden? Crowden. Not even Corden. It's insane. Yo, chat, I'm not sure about y'all, bruh. But I'm gonna be going for that for sure. Oh my goodness, this guy is freaking. Yo, we got some crazy people on our server right now. And then we. No hate. No hate to you. Wait. I wanna see. Does this guy have any, like. His entire. Entile. This guy has a couple of eels. Beautiful man, beautiful. Let's see, let's just check everybody's inventories real quick. So these are the eel stats. Max. Okay, so we have the max eel stats right here if you guys want to know. I think this is everything 10. 21,000. 23, not bad. 12,000. So yeah, that's only four. This guy hasn't used a prismatic scroll. 21,000. That's pretty damn good. What the heck? Better than the max egg charm. Not better than the pearl goddess. Almost better than the null void. Wait, it is better or was it almost better? I forgot already. Are you kidding me? So it is almost better than the null void. Not better, but it's almost. I'm just checking everything, guys. Checking everybody's pets. So if you're in my game, you're about to get your inventory leaked. Sorry. This guy. So these are 23,000. 23? So these are better than the Pearl Goddess. And he has all of these just straight damage. I can't trade my low value. What do you mean, my mans? How so many bros definitely traded a lot, chat, for sure. Let's just grind this out for a little bit. I really want Cthulhu, but this is more rare. Nah. Wait, which one are we at? We're already at 9 on that. Cthulhu's dude, the Kraken's like takes longer. I think it has more health than the what do you call for sure, bro. Look at this. Already? I'm only at not that far. And I 147 mil, and it takes so freaking long to kill this. Like I said, you're going to have to just leave it there forever. Like, if you want it, I would just, if you want to AFK this, I would just probably leave it on there for like 10 minutes. Not even joking. Just holding right click for 10 minutes overnight, and you'll probably get pretty decently far. I'm about to scream. What? That's just a. Like, while you're not active and whatnot. All right, let's check. See what I'm saying? I would have already had the freaking... Gosh, dang. If I send 500 likes, can I get a free secret? How would you send 500 if you can... Dude, what? Go for it. I'll give you a secret if you can somehow send 500 likes. What does that even mean? I mean, go for it, bro. I don't... Yeah, just do it. Let's see. Let's see him send... Oh, nah, bro. I don't even know how you send 500 likes. I don't know how you would... Not likes on the stream. You mean hearts? Chat, the hearts, I don't think even... I don't know if the hearts do anything, to be 100% honest with you guys. I was like, 500 likes, what do you even mean, bro? But I got what you're saying. Guys, the freaking... Dude, why is the Kraken so much harder than the slime? It does so much damage. Can you trade me? My user is Copy. You got anything good, Copy? I mean, hearts? I'm not sure. Because I can't even tell how you, like, when you send hearts and whatnot. Did you get the Bermuda Triangle? No, but I would like one, so... Like, I'll probably have to trade for one. Guys, I didn't have a lot of time to freaking do that. I'm struggling to give this guy's shock back. That actually sucks, bro. Wait, what happened? It just got lost in your DMs? Or, like, you don't know his user or what? Dude, it's probably, his stuff's probably getting flooded with freaking people and everything. So, it makes sense considering you got a super secret. I did accidentally, I mean, like, clicking on it is going to show his stats, which you can't help with. Give me free pets, bro. I need help. Guys, y'all want to do a giveaway? We can do a giveaway. I'm trying to freaking farm a little bit of this, though, man. I want to, like... At least a decent cereal, to be 100% honest with you guys. I sent 387 hearts just now. How do you guys send hearts? I'm not sure how that works. Should I live stream on TikTok? I feel like TikTok would be pretty fun to live stream on. Oh my goodness. Can I give you Galactic Shard for Egg Charm? No. I think Egg Charm's worth way more than the Galactic. I think I forgot to approve the message request, and he's private. He doesn't... Dang, bro. That actually sucks. Crowden, you might be... You might... Well, how would that work? You might be able to go back in your stream and see where you added the dude. I'm not sure how that would work or anything, man, to be 100% honest, because... Boogie Dom, what, bro? What is it, man? What is it, dog? Dude, did I? What is it? I traded you? What? Nah, Crowden, I don't know, bro. That's unfortunate, but good luck giving that thing back, dude, because I'm not sure how that would. I would probably just go back in your stream and try to find out what his username was. Look how much less health. I mean, I know I don't think I'm as far, but this the Queen Slime has way less than the Kraken. I probably should just get like a goated team. I need a Finders Keepers. I mean, he's like, bro, he. No. I mean, you could say that, but you probably like. I wouldn't do that. I'm not going to lie, bro. I personally would not do that, Crowden. I'm not going to lie. I would just find bro's username, dog. I know it's a good pet and all, but... yeah. Yeah, it's not... Dude, just trust Crowden. Just give it back to dude. Trust me, bro. I want this guy's Bermuda Triangles. The Bermuda Triangles look cool, not gonna lie. And I didn't get my hands on any, bruh. I think, what's his username, bro? I think he has, dude, why does it do that? Wins giveaway? Guys, what, give me one second, chat, we'll do a giveaway. I'm trying to farm, but we'll do a giveaway. You guys want a giveaway? 3 more likes. 25 likes on the stream, we'll do a giveaway right now, I promise. I swear to you guys, I'm not even joking. 25 likes on the stream. If you guys can get the stream to 25 likes, we're doing a giveaway. Right away, chat. Right away. Boop. Hey, y'all, if y'all haven't subbed up, make sure you guys do sub, bro. We're trying to, you know, trying to grow, man. We're trying to get some subs up in here. We're trying to go crazy. Like, please, everybody, make sure you guys do like. Yeah, listen to my mans right there. I might go get a smoothie. Like, in my fridge. I don't... Ow, bro. My freaking... people are begging for giveaways while I was assembling the pets. And it was stressing me out. Hey, it's alright, dog. Yeah, I did see... I joined your stream for a second to just see. And I was like... I was hearing people say, like, why are you so mad and whatnot? I was like, bro, what's happening right now? I couldn't hear because I was streaming, but there are 18 people watching. Yeah, that's all right. I don't mind. 18 people is fine with me, man. Shoot. I'm not as big as the other like, crowded and stuff. I don't have as much subs and everything. Got 500 or 650. Freaking 3, baby. Let's go. All right. Did we hit 25, chat? Did we hit 25? I think we hit 27. Holy crap. Let's do the giveaway. All right, chat. Ooh, a freaking prismatic tomb, and then my game wants to glitch out and be stupid. Anyway, what should we do the giveaway on? You guys want to do it on a what? Let's do it on a luck. Y'all want to... You know what? I'm not even going to ask you guys. I know you guys want this. So we're just going to do it, okay? Let's do Max Shiny Egg Charm. Let's go. Let's go, chat. Hey, best of luck to everybody, guys. We do the wheel. All you have to do to enter is put y'all's Robux username in the chat, and you guys are entered. Bro, I watched you another country. So you're from another country? Is that what you're saying? But yeah, we're doing a max shiny lucky eh. Are you serious right now, Hunter? Are you serious right now, Neon, bro? All right, there we go, chat. We're good. So you guys just put y'all's Roblox usernames. You guys want to be entered into the giveaway, man. And good luck to everybody. This is the Wheel of Death, we call it. Okay, the way that it works is if you get picked, you're eliminated. You don't live, you don't win, you get eliminated, okay? We'll probably start doing more frequent giveaways than what we've been. I was just trying to grind a little bit, but since we're into the, you know, the giveaway spirit right now, we're going to be giving away pretty frequently. Nate, we got you, Nate. Rainbow Duh. Wait, wait, oh my goodness. Copy. Is that your Roblox username? Or is it just your name for your Roblox? I'm not sure. Quantas. Sorry if I'm saying your guys' name wrong. I'm not great with names, but big wait, what the bruh? Ernesto. Who else? Big Max. There we go, Big Max. Alright, I think that's everybody, chat. Wait. Nope. Ogre Wolf. We got you, my mans. Quantas is Erstonas. Yonar. Aspects. There we go. Aspects. I see you. Who else, chat? Bro, what in the world is happening? Aspects. Why is your name not... Oh, there we go. Wait. That's not even Aspects. Bro, are you serious? Aspects. Okay, we got you, Aspects. Quantas, we already got you, my man. Dominic, have you entered a name already? Let me check real fast. No, okay, you're good. R2, with a value, do we already have you up in here? No, we don't. Okay, Vark, we got you. Exito, still awake? Wow. Vark, Ogryn Wolf. Alright, we got you already. Alright, chat. I think that's everybody. We're going to go ahead and check for dupes real fast. And then we'll shuffle a couple times. And good luck to everybody from there on. Make two winners, I think. What do you mean, bro? Sir Doggyton? Alright, let's add you real quick. Alright, I think that's everybody. Nope, we had one more guy join up. Alright. X Thunder. Oh, my goodness. Alright. Sheena. There we go, chat. I don't think Sheena was a dupe. Oh, she was. Wow. Well, I'll take that back. That's why I double checked. Okay, anyway. Shuffle randomly. It's not. It's randomly shuffle, chat. Good luck to everybody, guys. If you guys get picked, you are out. Okay? This is last man standing wins. We're probably going to do some more later. Okay, y'all get ready. I'll probably do another one at, what, 30? We're at 27, so I don't see why not. Dude, why did I just hear somebody calling me? With a value, unfortunately, you were the first one eliminated. Somebody's got to get eliminated first, chat. Remember that. Remember that. I love robots. Yay. Hey, GG's, my man. How do you say that? I'm sorry. Yanar. Hey, GG's, man. Qantas. Guys, I'm about to go get a smoothie real quick. GG's, Qantas. It was me? What you mean it was you? Oh, 1 second, chat. I will be quick. Don't worry. I'm getting me a smoothie. Oh, freak, bruh. Alright. Hurry up. Got people waiting. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I apologize. GG's 2. Rainbow, duh. Sorry about that. Guys, I got me an Uncrustable. Secret pets aren't even a secret. I'm about to sue. No, but the secret pets kind of like... Joe Dawson, what's up, my mans? No, I'm late. It's all right, bro. Vark Mayau. How do you say that? Sorry if I pronounce it. I'm bad at names, y'all. Danimal, bro. These things smack. All right, anyway, what it made, hey, GG's, my mans. A freaking Nutella Uncrustable. No, it should be like... Ogre and Wolf, hey, GG's. I feel like they should make, like, I think Crowden said it before, I'm not sure. Secret pets should be mythicals, because why would you know about a secret pet? You know what I'm saying? If it's secret, you should not be able to see it. Even the super secret, you are able to see somewhat. R2GF, hey, GG's, my man. Oh, Void got out, bro. GG's, bro. Sir Doggyton. GG's, bro. But this thing smacks, chat. And, like, the middle is hard, but it tastes kind of good. It's like chocolate. Copy, GG's. Big Mac, GG's, man. Should I get a better camera? Do two giveaways? Chat, if I hit, 30 likes, I'll do another giveaway. Exito, AGG's. Oh, I guess Dominic, AGG's, Dominic. Can I get GG's in the chat for all the fallen warriors? Sheena, A. Good stuff. You lasted pretty long. I say top 10, you actually did pretty good. And if you got before top 10, that's unfortunate. Alright, 1v1. Both of these guys have won a giveaway before. Are you serious? Aspects AGGs and Thunderbolt. Congratulations, man. We won the giveaway. Let me go ahead and see. I'm pretty positive I already have you. Why did I just look here? Oh my goodness. Thunderbolt. Join you up real quick, my mans. Congratulations on winning. Yep, Pingu, it's actually kind of a grind. I forgot how much of a grind it was until I created an alt. I guess I didn't realize because I was like, I'm so far now. I was like, ah, it's not that bad. You know what I'm saying? And then you get there and you're like, oh, it's actually kind of bad. Hey, GG's to all y'all, bro. Where we at? Why is my universe sentinel? Is my bro? It's not even like one of my greatest anymore, is it? Are you serious? It is, I guess. I don't know. Anything the universe sentinel? It's not even, bro. What are you doing on my team, dog? Get up out of here, bro. All right. Well, 14,800. You know, sure. Boop. This is just better. I think that's that. Yeah, that's just all right. Let's just update. I don't know why you're on my team, bro. Bro, I bought like 4 prom tickets for $70. I sold them all for $350. I'm about to go for free. GG. Hey, yo, that's wild, dog. Your prom still? When's your prom? A prom like when? When was our prom? I don't even know. Like last Friday, last Saturday, I think, or Friday. I don't even know. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah, we were about to give the freaking winner Thunderbird. Hey, GG's, man. He's sitting there trading me like, bruh. Oh, this guy. Oh, wait. He's won my freaking Fallen Angel. So he's won my best cereal. Congratulations, my boy. Trade it. Do whatever you need to do. Click G and teleport while doing a hardcore. Click G? Wait, what does G do? Click G and teleport. While doing a hardcore? Like, in the midst of it? Or, like, while joining it? Okay, we're gonna try that, though. I'm not seeing it, my mans. Can't move, bro. You just like prank me? What's happening? There's a bug? What? So the bug is just making me not be able to move? Hold on, let's try it again. Maybe I did it wrong. Thanks again, Neon. Hey, you're welcome, Hash. Good stuff, man. Hold up. So do I like boom, boom? Spam G? Dude, it just allows me to not move. I think I'm doing it wrong. What the freaking heck? Did I do it wrong? Like the stream, everyone, he said. Yep. Alright, Crowden, go ahead and tell me how to do it, bro, because I'm a little bit confused, man. On how you want me to do this. I guess I'll beat it real fast, though. Is it the Kraken, or is it just... Or is it not? Try Kraken? Okay. Let's just... die real quick and then go here. Bro, did they patch it already? Hold up. Guys, I'm sorry for wasting so many stuff. Bro, I can't even. Like, what? Dude, what just happened to my game? What is happening? I don't like the. Like, why would they do the things like this, though? I can't click anything. Oh, what the frick? Well, let me trade real quick. See if that helps. Sorry, bro. I just wanted to see if that would let me teleport and whatnot. Nope. Are you kidding, bro? Alright, well, I think that just glitched my game out, Crowden. I'm not sure if I did it wrong, though. Do it after loading, maybe? Okay, bet. Because I was spamming it. I was probably glitching the game out. I don't have pet catchers liked. Are you serious? I didn't even know that. Tasty. I fought the King Slime and Kraken at the same time? Are you And did you... What, you just die from it? Or can you, like, dodge it? Hold on, we're about to see, bro. That might just be overpowered. If this game wasn't so, like, buggy and you could actually do the glitches without it bugging out, that'd be awesome. Yeah, my graphics are already low. Wait, maybe if I turn them high. I know that doesn't sound right, but It might just make everything run smoother. Okay, so you said after everything loads. Oh! Teleport? What if you just set and teleport? Would it kill you? Wait, and then you could what? Just run over to this? Hold up. Start. An error. Okay, so you can't fight both at the same time. My pets are hitting it. It doesn't. Why is it not doing like no damage, bruh? I guess I'm hitting for like 200k at a time. Now what? I could just set here? What the freak? I mean, I have the entire area to just run around in, you know what I'm saying? So I don't mind. It's not letting me enter this. Just says an error occurred. Good stream. Hey, appreciate that, my mans. You have a good one, bro. Wait, why is it at 121 million health when it's only supposed to be at 98,000? We got 30 likes? Okay, guys, give me 1 second then. Just set on the rock. Chad, did I just go big brain? Nope, absolutely not. That thing just beams you, bro. No, let's try something else though. I want to try this. Give me 1 second. Let me claim the shrine. Right? I think I'm about to go big brain, chat. Let's try it with this first. All right, we'll see if this one works. After I fully load, let's click G and see if it. Yep. Okay, so it works with both. I'm not sure how the slime's gonna work. Let's just head on over to Can you even get hit by the slime? Let me stay still for a second. Aha, what the? Bro, it spawned over in the real world. That's awesome. Oh, it's like glitched out though, too. All right. Yeah, so it won't let you do that, but what if I just went back into the trade map? Would I die? I guess we could find out. Let's see my health. Yeah, so you definitely can. I ain't saved the most. We'll buy for real. Wait. Well, we're trying to find this out, bro. I'm trying to figure out the glitches and whatnot. Because obviously, you're not going to get hit from this. But if I went into it, right, and I just set in the map, would I be able to get hit? Like without respawning my character. I think I'd still get hit, right? Oh yeah, I would most definitely still get hit because my guy's still sitting there. No, it's just like, yep, okay, bad idea. I would just run around. I mean, honestly, you could like set up an AFK method and you'll probably just be able to just run. If that makes sense, just run forever. Like this. Tiny Tasket. Dude has so much health though. Wait, because I have bruh pets equipped. Are you serious? Spam all of these and it like equips all of them at once. Well, no wonder I'm not doing any damage to the dang guy. All these bruh pets. Chat, I'm dumb. Sorry, I apologize. I know we're about to do the giveaways. I'm trying to figure out like. All right, let's just get into the giveaway real fast and I'll figure this all out in a second. That might just be the best way to AFK farm it though. But it seems like it might mess up quite often. We'll just say bop, you went into it and then you click G and then you could like bop bang, you know what I'm saying? Go down. And then just keep running, possibly. Run. Just keep running left. What? It says I'm getting hit, but I'm not. What? Maybe I'm not getting hit enough. Leviathan is no longer the strongest pet. Lord Shock, same. Oh, freak, bro. So we have a new super secret that's like actually equally kind of as good. Yo, this strategy is kind of. Good, bro. Oh, dude, but those you'd have to like try to not get hit. They do disappear after a while, but you. You probably would have to have lifesteal again. The only thing about right clicking that sucks is you're not gonna know when it's dead. You know what I'm saying? The right click strat might be better, but holy, but this is still cool. This is still good to know. Hold up. If you just went like teleporting from area to area, would you die? Yeah. I mean, yeah, the right click is definitely still the strat, but that's still cool. Okay, anyway. Farandin, yeah, I do remember you, bro. It's been a while though. All right, anyway, chat. Let's do a giveaway real fast. What do you guys want? You guys want another just regular egg charm? Or should we just slap on another shiny? This one's max. Oh well, they're all max. Great. Okay. We'll freaking do it. I don't care, chat. Let's just do it, bro. Let's see. Hey, everybody put y'all's Roblox username if you guys want to be entered in the giveaway. What did I just open? Uh-oh. Nothing. I don't know. It's just loading. You might be able to kill other players with that, LOL. Well, that would be interesting for sure. I love robots. Let's get Timmy up in here. Qantas, got you up in here. Hold up, let me max my screen out real quick, chat. Yeah, shiny. Okay, we got shiny, we got shiny. Don't worry. Copy. Hold up. Oh my goodness. Cop. Wait, we already got qu copy. Nate Great. There we go. Nate Gray. Mr. Turtle. So did you quit the game, Farron, for a while and then you just came back? I am goat underscore okay. Yes, sir. All right. I think the best strategy just to AFKing this new boss is probably just going to you're just gonna have to like leave it there for a good minute and then just undo it and then hope that you know what I'm saying? So and then just keep an eye on it, I guess. Ernesto? Ernesto, you're good, my man. I wonder, does it cap out at like, or does the level keep going up, or does it cap out at like 25? At least the rewards. Yeah, I quit. Updates in the game was kind of stinky. All right, that makes sense. I got you. I got you. We get Ernesto's. I think yeah, we already got Ernesto's. Guys, if your name's already put, please don't put it anymore. Help me out, man. Oregon Wolf, I hope I win 'cause I need Null Void. Bro, what? Oh, you're just trying to like Dark Defender? Is that your name? Coffee, I got you. Don't worry. You can't AFK it really? I mean, you can if you right if you could just a like I'd say the best way to AFK it, if you get enough hardcore tombs, is just right clicking and you just wait a crap ton of time. I'd honestly like I'd probably do like 5 minutes and then you could just AFK it overnight. And at some point, it's probably not gonna be good enough. Guys, my who's trying who's putting Neon's girl, bro? She's I don't even. Just joshing you? I know, dog. I was like, bro, that's not even her username. She puts her username chat. The Big Bob. All right, the Big Bob. I got you, my man. You won't get s enough. You don't think so? Yeah, you probably won't. But I feel like you might if does do the rewards go up the more that you get? Elias, we already got you, Elias. Sir Doggyton, let's get Sir Doggyton up in here. I think that's everybody. Yep. All right, let me sort, make sure no dupes. My user, Starboy. I think we already got you, Starboy. Yeah, we got you, Starboy. Don't worry about it. Shuffle a couple times, and good luck to everybody. This is the Wheel of Death. That means that if you're picked, you're eliminated. Isn't the only way the tombs? Yes, the only way that you can get it is the tombs. What actually sucks is you have to use respawn tombs and hardcore tombs. GG's. Yo, you guys are all joining late. Why do you guys join so late, bro? Y'all can't get mad at me, man. Do not get mad at me, Jet and Isaiah. You guys joined a little bit late every single time. I am GOAT. GG's, my man. With a value, I'm sorry, bro. Y'all got to be up in here at all times, bro. Y'all got to be watching him. Badge so far. Hey, GG's, man. Let's keep going, chat. Why we ain't got no music playing, man? Come on. Pouring. Jet, bro. Jet, maybe. Bro. The Big Bob, GG's, bro. No, you can get them through the new mini game, which isn't good, but still. Oh, Amazing Daniels, GG's. You can get it, but I've gotten some through this as well. I'm not even joking either. Oh, it's 1.5, and I'm assuming 17 extra drops. You could definitely do it. So, because the chances are gonna increase every single time. Possibly until you get to 25. I love robots. Hey, GG's, man. So I feel like if you get to 25 and it maxes there, I'm just gonna keep it there. I will. Just time how long it takes you to do it. Nate underscore gray, AGGs. And then you could tiny task that. Add like an extra like 5-10 seconds. And then just keep that going, bro. Trust. It'll probably work. Depending on if there's a max to the reward that you're going to get. Sir Doggy 10, GG's. Because if it goes all the way up to 100, you know how much gems you could farm off of that? It'll just take a second. But like, that'd mean that you could possibly get like a lot for every single one that you beat. Ernest, AGGs, bro. How do you best Kraken? I have no good pets with damage. I'm not gonna lie, y'all are just, yeah, it's not gonna be easy to beat Cappy. I don't know what to say, bro. It maxes at 25. Okay, that's good to know, because yeah, so you can just do that. It's gonna be like, it's kind of like the other ones, Mr. Turtle. Like, how we were able to farm the hypercore, you just put it at 25, see how long it takes to do that. And then, boom, you just do it like that. I'm on mobile, though. If you're on mobile, bro, I'm sorry. There might be a tiny task for that. No, there's no, I don't think there's any way, bro. I'm not going to lie. I haven't tested mobile out, to be 100% honest. R2D, hey, GG's, man. I might actually have to like try it on my phone just to see if I could try to get something working. Starboy AGGs. Yeah, like that just sucks, bro, because it's hard. This is much different. The HP difference? Yeah, I know that, but like, you'll still be able to, like, if you want the hardcore pets, which are obviously clearly really good, if you miss like 10% of your crits, you will be, yeah, just add like an extra minute though, or something. I mean, an extra minute for like a pet that's, let's be honest, is pretty good. Coffee, you got second. GG's. I feel like a minute difference won't, like, you'll be fine if you have only a minute difference, if that makes sense. All right, hey, GG's to my mans that just, oh, that's Corden. What up, chat? We're trying. Do I not have it open? All right, let's just do this. How the hell do you know that? Man, I swear I'm on my level. What do you mean, how do I know that? I think it's just, in my opinion, it's kind of common sense. Let's say it maxes out at 25. The strategy, I would say, is to time how long it takes you to do it. And then from that point on, if the boss has 1 billion health and you're giving it only a minute, that ain't enough. No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying just give it an extra minute. Like, hold it up here for an extra minute and then let go. So that way it will, you'll have time in case the crits don't, like, work. You know what I'm saying, man? I've joined? All right, bet, bro. Quantas. Man, I swear I'm on my level. Did bro join? Should I spend $10 to get triple hatch? Is it worth? Most definitely get it. Why not, bro? Why not? I know what you're saying. It's not good enough. I think, to be 100% honest, Crowden, you get 1.5 respawn tombs from this. That's a 1.5 chance. Let's say, now let's go here. Crit is way too risky at that range. And then it's a 2.5 here. So, would you be able to gain from that? With a 1.5 chance and a 25, would you be able to do it unlimitedly? The crit is too risky? Yeah, I understand that, but I would just give it a whole extra minute, and I'm pretty positive it'll work. Crit's about 2 million. If your pet does, what, 200, like, almost 300,000 every couple seconds. Let's say your crit's like 2.5, 2 million. I would give it like a minute and 45 seconds, and then that should be fine. I set up a timer, which coffee showers. 20 minutes? Coffee, it took you 20 minutes? You can't even unlimited do hyper? You can, bro. Check this out. I've done this, and I started with 13, and I ended up with more than I had. As long as you keep it at level 25, you should be fine to just keep AFKing it. This one might be different because it's a 1.5. I AFK'd the hyper for, I think it was 3 days. I got like 6, 7 million. Corden, bro, you just caught a case, dude. She's 12. You lose like 100 every 12 hours? No, you do not, bro. I promise you. I can guarantee you, dog. That's how I ended up with so much. So what do we have? Bro, that was funny, dog. I just equipped this. You get 4 extra drops, and then you just slap on crit and whatnot. You should be fine. I must have been doing claw? You must have? No, I promise, bro. I was not. I might. And if you pop these, you're guaranteed to get it. Guaranteed. There's no way you don't. If you pop some prismatics or something, there's no way you can't do it, bro. Try joining now. I fixed it. Okay, give me 1 second, bro. Forgot we were even doing a giveaway. That's my bad, dog. New Super AFK Mobile Auto Hatch Dub. Yes, sir. So I think they took it out so they could add that. Bro, you do not go positive against the hyper core. Hold up, chat. Crowden, give me 1 second, bro. Cause I'm gonna do a little bit of the hyper core. Just to prove that you can gain from it. It takes me, I think, only exploiters do? Bro. We'll see. They took what out? They took out the glitch with the hatching and the catching at the same time. Why you time me out? Jet, I didn't time you up, bro. Nah, I'm just kidding, I did. You're spamming your name, bro. After I said you made it late. And then you started spamming letters. I was just like, bro. Can't be spamming, dog. I gotta be able to see the chats. And then people will join the stream and be like, oh, it's just some random guy spamming. start of the day two, only had 37. Bro, what? How do y'all not gain from it? Can last a few days, but eventually will run out. Dog, how have I never ran out of freaking... How I've not once ran out of it. I don't get that. Maybe I just... But I started with 18. I woke up with like 80 something. I'm not sure. I think maybe it's because I was using Prismatic. If you use Prismatic Sundays and stuff, you should be fine. I don't fully understand that. 50 in the house. Bounce. Alright, real quick. Bruh. Dang glitches. Okay, okay. Now let's say I was doing the hypercore, right? And for the sake of this, we're not even going to use we're not even going to use like any Prismatic Sundays, which I usually do when I AFK something, right? So you'll put it on 25. I do hypercore also on level 25. Also gain when I do. That's what I'm saying, bro. Okay, or say blah blah blah, you was leaving it there for 20, 15 seconds, whatnot. Alright, let that go. Now it's a 2.5 chance of getting. So if I am right with 25 drops, you should have a pretty decent chance of getting a respawn tomb, right? Use prismatics? I don't always use prismatics, man, okay? So that's one. I'll just do it. It's not like it's even going to take long, to be honest. No, we finna carry on. Alright, now we'll check this. Hey, Neon. Hi, Courtney. What's up, Brayden? Okay, I didn't get nothing that time. 2.5 or 25. 62.5% getting something back, you lose. Hold up, let me add that real quick, actually. I gotta check. I gotta make sure, chat. Alright, so we have 2.5 chance of getting the hardcore drops. You add that by 25, you have a 62.5. So, yeah, you're getting a plus. Now, let's put this in the hardcore tombs perspective. You have a 1.5 chance of getting the odds. You multiply that by 25 and you should get, okay, so the odds are not on your side, but let's say you add the plus 4 drops to that. Okay, so we'll do 1.5, and let's say you did use your prismatic potions and whatnot. Okay, let's see if this comes to a positive. So yeah, with that method you won't have a huge chance of getting your prismatics back or your hardcore tombs, but you'll have like a decent one, I guess. Anyway, pull the calculator back up. Let's say you got an extra, what, 4 drops? Does this one give you 4 as well? Not a lot of people will have this though. So yeah, well, you get an extra 4 drops. So 15.4 times 20. Wait, what? How much would you get? You'd get 20. So you have. Oh wait, the max is 20. Oh my gosh, chat. So you'd have almost a positive chance. What's up, I Play Games? If you had a lot of Prismatic Sundays, so you'd be able to AFK it for a little bit, and I have enough to last me quite a while. I'd say if you have like how much, like 60, you'd be able to last quite a while. I changed my name, Void C. What was your name though, dog? Did bro forget about the giveaway? Oh frick, dude. Who won, chat? Quantas is bro should be in my game, right? Dog, alright, hold up, chat, hold up. Bro, I can't believe I did that. Thank you for reminding me, dog. Bro. Already got the new pets? Yeah, I seen that, dog. He was in my game. He was helping us. You guys want to see the stats? I can show you the stats, too. Can anyone give me upgraded new secret for my limited and my dark defenders? Not this dude. All right, chat. But can you join now? Sorry, Quan, I forgot, dog. Put my money in the grave. Congratulations, my man. You can have your worthy. Yes, let me see stats. All right, I'll show you guys the stats of the super secret and everything. Crowden went ahead and sent it to me. So, no problem, my man. You're welcome, bruv. All right, chat. We're going to go ahead and go to Crowden's. So, the first one is the Royal Pearl. This is what you'll get for the memory match in the last area. So, if you do the memory match, this is better than the egg charms. Now, the Venom Moth is what you're going to get for beating the Queen Slime, which, and I think, I'm pretty positive it is more rare than the, as of a while ago, it's more rare than Cthulhu. You have the Mecha Kraken, which, has pretty dang good stats, too. All these have pretty dang good stats. Deep Dark Guardian, 24,000 damage. This is actually pretty good. I can trade now? Nice, bro. Kayani, hey, what's up, my mans? This one, I love the way this looks. It just doesn't move. If they had animation to it, it would have been so fire. But this is the one in 6 million. Let me pull it back up real quick. This one right here. So it's pretty good considering it's not max. It's just 5. And this one is the super secret, okay? The Lord Shock. This thing is huge. Let me see if I can go back in my video and find out where I seen it. Crowden had it equipped somewhere. Let me go find him. Where was it? Sorry, I'm trying to find it real quick. There it is. Okay. So right here, if you guys can see, the shock is freaking huge. I don't know. Look how big that thing is. That's absolutely insane. But yeah, it looks beautiful. The stats are absolutely insane. It's the same as the Leviathan. He did tell me, Crowden did, that it's the exact same as the Leviathan. So the Leviathan is no longer the most overpowered pet, or as of right now, the rarest. So yeah, this thing is definitely good. Captain's Curse. This is the one in, which one is it? Oh wait, no. Oh, so that one was 23 million. This is the one in 6 million, okay? It's very nice. It has some good stats. Let's go back. I like this song. I ain't heard this in a minute. Yeah, so. And then these are all the eel stats, okay? The demonic eel and whatnot. All of these four have the exact same. These are one in 3.8. This is what all of them look like. So yeah, they look pretty cool. But my favorite, honestly, detail-wise, I'd probably have to say, I don't think he sent me Cthulhu, but Cthulhu is most definitely probably my favorite looking one. And then it would probably go the Deep Dark Guardian. It's constantly on at my gym. Bro, I never have this song on at my gym. But hey, this song's kind of fire, bro. Yes, I finally... Neon, was my trade good? With 2,000 cereal for Dogcat and Virtual Pet, was it good? I'm not sure. What it depends on what you all like traded with in 4. Should I buy new Sea Serpent? New Robux secret? It's probably not as rare now, but yeah, you could definitely can. Can anyone give me an upgraded new secret? My limits is... Chat, I probably should start like a trading journey on my other account just so I can learn how to trade and everything as well. But I want Cthulhu. Dude, this guy has so much health. 18. And then, okay, well, there is definitely a difference. Why is it so hard to get these freaking hardcore tunes? I'm only gonna break your heart. Wait, did we test this with a... Hold up, Chip. We're doing some calculations real quick again. So you have, what? You have a 2.5 times 29. Let's see. A 72% chance. So I was getting, yeah, I was definitely gaining pretty quickly. Either way, you'd get a gain. On the new ones, even if you have prismatic scrolls, you're not getting a gain, but you'll definitely have a decent chance of getting it up there. Nothing crazy. What did I just see, bro? What's y'all's best pet? Let me. Everybody put their best pet right now. I want to see. Dude, I've been streaming for a minute, dog. How long have I been streaming? I have a bunch of... 2 hours? Okay, it's not too long. The heck did I just... Oh, the lid to my freaking Danimals, bruh. How could you be so... Little breeze, yo. That we've been through. Neon, where's next? When's next giveaway? My boy. Let me think, dog. 35 likes. Yo, this is W update. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Royal Fishbowl, Robot Submarine, Dog Cat, bros. Respect that. Dog Cat's actually not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. Yo, this thing looks pretty cool. Skeleton Dragon? Royal Fishbowl, Robot Submarine. So what, you guys have better pets than me, that's for sure. I mean, I have the Pearl Goddess, but it's not the Robot Submarine. Why is my... Oh, it's because they're not max. How much do I don't have any more of those. Are you serious? Why would they not add those inside, Corden? What is your rare pot of gold or submarine in terms of value? What is rarer? Well, I'll check that for you, actually. I think it is. Let me double check. Okay, so submarine. Wait, is it not updated? They literally don't have a submarine. Okay, that's interesting. Definitely tell they have not been on it. Hold up, chat. Cosmic values. We'll use this one. Alright, now a check. Just check real quick. Bro, it's not showing anything. Like, it's actually not showing the submarine. Are you serious, bro? Yeah. Well, I can't check for you. I would assume it'd be the pot of gold since it's limited. It's a silly question, but I was trying to prove my point because I'm pretty positive it's a pot of gold, even though I don't know how to trade. Pot of gold's rare and it's limited. All right, I guess we'll just sit here for a good minute. Neon, are you munting right now? Chat, I was not munting. Why does everybody say munting? Isn't munting like doing something with a dead corpse? I'm not even joking because everybody was saying munting. I should probably start munting. Wait, mewing. How we do. This is how we do. You're saying sub isn't limited, lol? No, but I'm saying, the what's it called is probably more rare, because if you really think about it, the Easter event allowed, a lot more submarines to be hatched than the pot of golds, because pot of golds are more rare, if that even makes sense. Well, obviously they're gonna be more rare, but it was harder to get prismatic eggs than it was to get the subs. If that, I don't know if that even, yeah, that should make sense. If that doesn't make sense, I'm sorry. Timmy, welcome back, my man's out. Freak, dude, my chair's about to fall apart. It was. If that makes sense, chump. Holy mother trucker. Boop. I'm still sad I can't get Novoid though. Timmy, just trade up my boy. You can definitely get it sometime, dog. Trade up 2.9 pot of gold. That's what I'm saying. So it's way more rare than the subs. Is it not? The subs are like way less rare because... You just had 10 times more prismatic eggs. Griffin gonna bad. It's still in shop. Yeah. Maybe it was selling good, so they just kept it in. Well, my pot, I think it's like 900 value. Or no, it might. I think it's more value. So barely 1K. Are you good? Crowden, are you not listening to what I'm saying, bro? Go ahead and rewind the stream. And listen to what I said, bro. Because what I did say was the sub is not better than the pot of gold in value. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Can you tell me why I can't get Nov? Because you don't got good pets. Good enough pets. Sorry, dog. It's true. Sorry, man. I'm sorry, Timmy. It literally is, though. So you have how many? 2.9 pot of golds exist. Sub is barely 1,000 that exist? You can go say trading sub for pot of gold. And you, is it actually? There's no way. Why did? So you're telling me. How much, how hard was it to get a, what's it called? A pot of gold. That's what I'm saying. I don't know nothing about trading, but I was just assuming. Because we had, I know people, like, even me, I had 50 freaking, what's it called? I had 50 prismatic eggs. I'm surprised more weren't hatched than they must, I guess they made it harder. Wasn't it like, what was it? A pot of gold was 1.5 mil? Then what was better than it? Was the heart or whatever? Was pot of gold the best? No, it was like the second best. Never mind. Less than 1 in 800,000. Oh. Well, see, I don't remember to update that well. This is why I don't trade, guys. I don't know values, and I don't know what a good value. Every time I check the value list, they don't have like anything good enough. So it was like 100 times rare, literally. 100 times, bro? No way, bro. I don't know, dog. Look at this, dude. We have a hand here. How is anybody actually supposed to beat this without doing this? The mobile players are not liking this update. When's the next giveaway? I said at, 35 likes? I don't know how much likes we're at right now, bro, but, yeah, 35 likes. I should probably time them and see how much longer it takes every single time. Or how much health he gains. No, yeah, I could like calculate at least. Oh, my goodness, bro. When are you gonna die? Just die already. I do just fine on iPad. Didn't know you can do it this way on PC. So much easier. Oh, yeah. So you're at 25. Mech cracking, beating it, bro. A little... I mean, I don't doubt that you could, but it would definitely be way, way harder. When you get into it. Bro, are you serious, dog? Why does it always do that? So annoying. You can still run to right after laser? Oh. 34 likes. Sorry, bit moments. One more like. Nope, we're at 35, chat. Let's go ahead and do this giveaway, man. Chat, we'll do... Gosh, I'm running out of stuff, y'all. But, we'll do another top. Alright, let's do it, chat. Hey, good luck to everybody. All y'all put y'all's Robux usernames in the chat, and let's get into it, man. We hit 35 likes on the stream. Thank you all for that. And let's get it, chat. Dodge the arms, and then jump the yellow beam. All right, dog, I got you, man. Who do you love? Hey, I love robots. You're in my mans. I'm the nigga who got homies that be selling drugs. I'm the nigga on the back street with the fat heat. Niggas better run like athletes. I'm the nigga. Galactic SR, you're in my boy. Chat, if y'all are not sub, make sure you guys do sub up. Help your brother out. We're approaching 1K, chat. Popo. What I made. Jet. Let's go ahead and get you up in here. Timmy, I already got you up in here, man. Coffee, I got you. Sir Doggy Tin, I got you. I'll stop spamming. Appreciate that, my man. The Big Bob, I got you, dog. M.A. Polish, I got you, bro. Wait, we already got what I made, right? Yeah. All right, who else wants to get up in here? Y'all just put your Roblox usernames. If it's not working, go ahead and at Neon Ninja and then put it, and it should work. Now you know the deal. Coming real tight. Chat, is that everybody? Come on, man. We got 17 people in here, and you're going to tell me we got 9 people on the wheel? Alright, I mean, hey, man, I'll give y'all 1 minute, bro. Did a go to state. Oh, there you go, with a value. Frowz, I got you, my dog. That is not it. Frowz, I got you, dog. If somebody joins late again, bro, I always have somebody join last second, and it sucks. Hey, I'm fine with better chances, yeah. Don't blame me for that, my man. Xido. Alright, Xido, you're in. Chat, this will probably be my last giveaway. For now, okay? I'm probably going to end the stream after this, and we'll stream later on tonight. We'll probably stream grinding a little bit or something. Yo, guys, all you have to do to enter this giveaway is just put your Robux username. This is the Wheel of Death. That means that if you guys are picked, you're eliminated, and it's last man standing wins. Let's get into it. Good luck to everybody. Let's sort it. Make sure we have no dupes, and then shuffle a couple of times, and good luck to you guys. Guys, make sure you guys sub up and like if you haven't. We're going to be going live later. Hopefully with some better pets. I'm going to hatch a little bit. The Big Bob, hey, GG's, man. I'm hoping somebody will, like, has, like, a decent secret I can use, possibly for a video. I need to make a video sometime. Galactic, GG's, man. I mean, the higher chance I have of a secret. Spin wheel? Yeah, that is true. R2D, GG's, man. Timmy, have you not found nobody else with a null, bro? Or they just won't, they won't trade it to you, dog. Exito, GG's. Oh, wait, no, we've only been live in this live for 2 hours. But in the last live, we were live for a while with the value AGs, my boy. Big M. Serga Doggy 10 A, bro. GG's, my mans. Hatching right now so I don't lose my spot on the leaderboard. I love robots GG's, man. Heck yeah, Coffee. I hope you do. Most people are AKA, so it's hard. Yeah, that makes sense. Roll another one. For all GG's, man. Aspects and Coffee's beef, bro, is never ending. Wait. I hope I win. I hope you all win. Or have a chance. So good luck. Emmy Powis, hey, GG's, man. We got Quantas, what I made, and the crumbling still in. And Quantas, unfortunately, you are eliminated, man. Top three though. Hey, so GG's. And the winner of this wins the pet. So good luck to you guys. And it looks like Coffee won. GG's, Coffee. What I made, a GG's, man. Let's go ahead and join you up real quick. You're not even hatching, unless it. Maybe you are. I don't know. It says you're not even on, Coffee. Oh wait, yeah, you are. You are. I can't join you though, Coffee. You're gonna have to join me or something because you're in my private server. Congratulations on winning the shiny. The bro want me to offer? Oh, he's trying to offer for the no. And I keep that 38 for the weapon. Remember when I came home for correction? All the bad bitches in my direction. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for a nigga. Coffee. Oh, there she is. Okay. Sorry, Timmy. Sorry, Timmy. You gotta grind just a little bit more for that, man. For the null, bro. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She liked the way you are. All right. Hey, congratulations, Coffee. Oh, there you go. It's got a low stereo on everything. I don't know which 10 of my secrets are the most valuable. I think your royal doggies are pretty rare. I'm not too sure. But, hey, congratulations on winning, Coffee. Guys, hey, I'm going to end the stream. If you guys aren't sub, make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'll be back later, okay? I should be back later. We're going to be streaming some more, probably grinding out a little bit more. But for now, I'm going to go. I got to eat. I mean, just really chill a little bit, man. So I love y'all. Thank you guys all for tuning in on the stream. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later, man. You guys have a good day. Or night, whatever it is for you, and peace, y'all.